Are you considering LASIK eye surgery? Well then, you need to hear about PRK and why you might want to consider this procedure over LASIK. Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist and refractive surgeon, and today we're going to compare LASIK and PRK. If you have depended on glasses or contact lenses for most of your life, there is nothing better than waking up in the morning without having to reach for glasses and contact lenses and to see clearly. Both LASIK and PRK can make that dream come true. In any laser refractive surgery, the goal is to change the shape of the cornea, the clear layer in front of the eye, to focus light to the back of the eye without the need of contacts or glasses. During LASIK surgery, your surgeon will use another laser or a blade to make a thin flap. Lift that flap and then resurface or reshape the cornea. But before LASIK, there was PRK. PRK, or photorefractive keratectomy, is nearly the same procedure, but instead of creating a flap, your surgeon removes the top layer of the cornea, reshapes the cornea, and lets the cornea heal on its own. So what are the differences? LASIK wins for recovery time. Most people can see perfectly and are pain-free within 24 hours. After PRK, it can take up to 7 days for the top layer of the cornea to grow back, and it can be painful during this time. Also, blurry vision can last up to 1 month. The long-term visual results are the same after completely healing. I authored a study where we performed LASIK in one eye and PRK in the other eye and found that the visual results were exactly the same by 3 months. When it comes to long-term effects, PRK can result in some cornea haze, which usually does not affect your vision and is gone within 6 months in nearly all cases. Meanwhile, LASIK does lose when it comes to long-term effects because the presence of a flap can result in flap dislocation with even minor trauma. You can get glare and halos at night due to light hitting the flap edge, and worse, dry eye since we cut cornea nerves that provide our tearing reflex. Feel free to watch my video on LASIK to learn more about LASIK side effects. So which one would you choose, LASIK or PRK? Let me know down below. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. You might want to check out these videos right here. I'll see you there.